I think sending voice messages is completely pointless, especially when they contain screaming and other things.